Where's Regan?
In here.
for a while. Only Regan and I'll lose the one in the track.
Yeah, help an old log apply, Father.
Then I don't think they're in this town. They belong to my uncle. If that's true, then you must know my mother's maiden name. What is it?
Hey, you know, we never seen so much.
That's the stuff. You see that?
tomorrow night. Take it to him. Okay?
No, I love you.
Gave it to his disciples and said, "Take this, all of you, and eat it. This is my body." The supper was ended. He took a cup. Again he gave you thanks and praise.
Now, my opinion, you were a very powerful man, point one, and the fracturing of his skull, point two, plus the various sort of things we mentioned, would make it very probable, not certain, that the deceased was killed and then pushed, your daughter's name. But nobody was in the room except the daughter of the house and the scene.
heard of exorcism? No, it's a stylized ritual which the rabbi and priest try to drive out the so-called invading spirit. It's been pretty much discarded these days, except by the Catholics who keep it in the closet as a sort of an embarrassment. But it has worked, in fact, although not for the reasons they think.
Bob Newman, you here? Bob Newman,
not for you in a time.
How long are you planning to stay in? Thank you.
Father Karras.
Jacob, the response is this. Let my cry come out of me.
Almighty Lord, Word of God the Father, Jesus Christ, God the Lord of all creation. These are the holy apostles, the power, the thumb, and the foot, serpent and scorpions. Grant me, your unworthy servant, pardon for all my sins, and the power to confront this cruel demon. Cross of the Lord, begone your hostile power.
Oh Lord, hear my prayer.
I cry to come to you.
The Lord be with you.
just make us despair. To see ourselves as animal, nothing. To reject the possibility that God could love us.
You're not my father!
Don't you?
Why?
Shame.
You need to hear me.
your face.
No!
Come into me! God damn you!
Well, back to work. Bye, Father.
Bye.
Father Dyer. You go to films?
Sure.
I got passes.
In fact, I got a pass to the Crest tomorrow night. Would you like to go?
What's playing?
Mothering Heights.
Who's in it?
Heathcliff Jackie Gleason. And in the role of Catherine Earnshaw, Lucille Ball.
I've seen it.
Another one. Had your lunch?
No.